every life is in the hands of murderers. Pray for God while you live.